got to find out how that gorilla gets in and out of here. There must be a secret spring around here someplace. I think I'll look in the back of these books.
I told you I didn't like her looks.
Oh, wise guy.
Come on, we gotta find the boss.
Look what I do with them keys.
Look under the mat.
That's funny.
Oh, very funny. Will you get me out of here?
Listen, what are you doing in Poe's cage?
What do you think I'm doing, waiting for someone to feed me peanuts? Get me out of here!
Don't you know Poe hates women?
So does Kipling. So what? Will you please get me out of here?
Don't get it.
Poe hates women.
Say, wait a minute. I think this was a trick to get us out of the house. Come on.
Who are you anyway?
I'm the gorilla's keeper. Are you the dame giving me a clunk on the head?
No, but it's a good idea.
Oh, yeah?
Wait, don't go near him, he'll drop it. Pole! Bring it down, Pole! Bring it down to me! Down, Pole, down to the ground! Put it down, Pole! Down, Pole, down to the ground! Pole! Stop it, Pole! Bring it down, Pole! Bring it down to me! Put it down, Pole! Come on!
Thank you. Oh, he hit me again. Right here, he hit. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Let him alone.
That's a fine way to treat me. After I give you the best years of my life, you act like that. Listen here.
No, no, no kisses. He might have killed somebody.
What do you mean, might have?
It's all right, lady. I got him.
You can keep him.
Okay. Scram and take this character with you. I was only kidding.
Just for that, he gets no C-A-N-D-Y.
Oh, that's just C-A-N-D-Y.
Sorry if I caused you any trouble, folks. And just for that, I don't read you the funny papers tonight. I'll put you in bed without any supper, you bad boy.
You wait till I get you home. You have to wait till the last of this. Go on.